Hello YouTube, and welcome back to cenozoic survival. So it's been quite some time since we've been on this game, but they added a lot of new stuff since then, so let's just get right into it then. So this is the Megalania. This is the world's largest lizard. It is now extinct, so I guess it is now beaten by the Komodo dragon. Well, not really, but I mean, this guy went extinct, so Komodo dragon. So Megalania has a bite animation, which is actually a lot better than any of the attack animations in this game. They have like this horse in this game, and it literally just like twitches its foot. I'll get into that later. I know my friend is the developer of this game, and I guess I should ask him about those, like if they're placeholders, because if they're not, I mean, I want us to stay friends and all. I hope I don't offend him in any way, shape, or form, though. But I feel like those are really bad. But this bite animation, it looks nice. It seems to, like, it has a powerful bite. I love the teeth on the model. Model does look derpy from the front, but I really don't care. So, there's, like this glitch with it, where if you don't click shift before you start, like, you, like, slide. So, if I click shift, there you go. This is a run. It looks really nice. And then the walking looks pretty cool. And they added like kind of like a basic turning system. So you see it's all in the head. I don't know if you guys can see it there. And then so that's pretty much it for that Megalania. So I guess we can move on to the next creature. I believe it was added in today. I don't know how you say that. We'll just be a male one. Yeah, so I think they changed the model. It actually had, like, this, like, drooping thing. But I guess they removed that. Yeah, that's the roar. Kind of annoying. So I was saying those, like, really bad attack animations. This is one of them. It just, like, moves his foot. How is that doing any damage? Yet again, they could be placeholders. So I'm sorry for complaining if they are, but it's bad, especially when you're walking, or like, yeah, walking, god, it looks like you broke its leg. But the walk honestly looks really nice in the back of the leg. It looks really cool. I love the run. Looks nice. So that's it for this creature. Okay, they don't have it for this, so I'll show you guys the, like, they have, like, this, like, new, like, sound that they added. And they also added a new model for the woolly mammoth. So this is the woolly mammoth. I don't know if this is the mammoth steppy, not the mammoth, there's, like, this game that's coming out soon on Roblox. I think it's called Mammoth Steppy or something like that. I don't know if this is the model for it. I hope it's not, because if they use the same model, then it's, like, nothing special for the next game. Yeah, you can't really hear it. Hold on. Let me... maybe insert meme here. Roblox does sound memes. Alright. Hold on. Oh, there you go. Okay, so you just gotta go beneath it. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. It's not added for all of the mammoth species yet. See, and this is what I mean again with the attack thing. It's like, how is that supposed to do any damage? If I were the animator, I would have made the head jerk back like this and then swing like very violently with the tusks and stuff. But moving on, this doesn't have any animations for the sounds. What else? I think they added direwolf. Actually, a long time ago, but oh yeah. This has some pretty cute noises. So the model for the baby, I think it might be the same. No, it's actually different. Okay, it's really cool though. It's pretty cute. Yeah, so that's the baby one. You had to get with the attack animation. I know it's a baby, so I mean, I'll let it slide for this one. And if we do the adult one, here. So this is the adult. I love the animations for this one. The attack, though, not so much, but... Now, the model, I don't like the model, like, in its face. Like, head-on, it actually looks really cool. From the side, it kind of looks like a little, like, fat or something in the face. There's the walk. This is the two calls, like, aggressive. There is no jump animation. I think Titanic has new stuff as well. I think it was like a run animation or something. Yeah, I like the run animation. What I don't like is how it's the Isle of Velociraptor broadcast sound effect, which is kind of annoying. Like, I feel like when people take stuff from the Isle, it kind of gets me mad. Like, not really. They did it with this Alibi Islands game, which I thought was like really bad. Like, that game was like really bad. But I mean, I don't know. It's cool. It does suit the creature, but I mean, the Isle sounds when people take them, it just kind of gets me annoyed. Oh, they added a new mammoth steppy model. I love this model. It's a lot more realistic. I hope they add that more realistic vibe to like dire wolf and all those other things. It also has that walk sound. And one thing I noticed with this is if you look at like its stomach area, it goes like side to side when you walk, so it kind of adds like that like weight to it. It does have a roar animation. Looks nice. The attack, no, I'll let it slide for this attack, but I feel like it looks like it's mainly its trunk that's attacking. Like, if you, yeah, I don't know, though. I mean, pretty hard, if you're fighting a smaller creature, because, I mean, if you were a smaller creature, you'd only be hit by this, because the tusks are high up. I guess if you hit him hard enough, it would knock him out, but maybe not. I love the sprint. It's not ridiculously fast, so, like, it seems realistic with it. This is definitely one of my favorite creature in the game. I just feel like they need eating and drinking next, but probably not next. I think what they're going for is, I think, I mean, if I were ever a game developer, which I probably never will be, because I can't rig and I can't script, so I'd have to like get people to do that for me. And the only people I know that can do that, I think, is a xenomorph spec. I don't know who it is. Maybe Prestosuchus, but moving on. I mean, and I got off track. Okay. Anyways, moving on. They have the quagga. I don't know what it is. This is the all right. This is the horse. Okay, so the animations for this, especially the roar, is really nice. So is the model. The attack is like. Why? How does? God, whatever. Really nice sound for that. Does have broken feet? It looks like. It does have the turning as well. Really nice. So yeah, that's this model or animal, I guess. Oh, which one did I click on? Alright, so the American Mastodon is really broken right now. Oh, and look, what we spawned. Okay, yeah, it is really broken. You can't even zoom out. But you can't walk as this thing. Really buggy. And there's a short-faced bear, of course. Let's be. Stabs and stuff, it actually looks a lot better than other attacks. It does have the turning, just has like no horns, so that's nothing. The caribou, I really don't like the caribou. Because like the horns look really bad. They look like almost like soft at the ends, like because they're rounded. And the face, I mean, you can't really see the eye. But rather than that, the animations are good, I guess. Not so much for the attack, very slow. Also, this guy doesn't have much to offer, really. Let's see. I'm gonna find. Which one was it? I found this one really annoying. Which was it? Wasn't the pronghorn, that was it. This guy's roar is so annoying, but I don't know if it's accurate or not, but yeah. If you spam it as well. Save us all. But this is, that was the first roar is this. And the second roar. Really annoying. The attack for this guy isn't that bad. It's actually pretty good. Does have the turning system added for this guy. It's a little weird though. Like when like you're running and stuff. Let's see what else. I think they updated the alligator's attack as well. And this is actually the new spawn biome. I really like it. Okay. Stuck in the water. One thing I don't like about the forest though is the shadow effect. Like, everything's so dark. Oh, but they have a new attack. I like the attack. It's not that bad. And they have a new walk. It's better than the old one, but why does it look like he's tiptoeing? That's just one complaint I have with it. And the shift, the running, a little weird. I don't really like this model that much. It kind of looks like a little, like, fat almost or something. Like, the head looks weird. Maybe the head and the tail, I don't like that much, but it's a pretty good model, though. Caveman, nope, that's not what I wanted. What is this? Yeah, the hippo. So, Caveman. Oh, alright, so they updated this guy's, like, I guess, call or whatever you call it. It's pretty weird. I don't know if this is a temporary model, because the face is really weird. I guess it's a good time to show off the blood that they added. You see a little bit, but when something dies, I mean, I guess they don't have it for Caveman, but when something dies, like, a lot of blood, like, spews everywhere. That looks pretty cool. So that is like a penguin. I don't really like that one that much. This is the giant moa. I'm having zoom out problems, I think. I don't know what's going on with that. But yeah, I am having zoom out problems. I don't know why. A little weird. But this is the roar. And the walk. And the run. Yeah, I can't really showcase it right now. I don't know what's going on in my mouse. Yeah, guys. I think that's pretty much going to be it for the video. I think that's all they added since we last showed this game on the channel. If you like the video, make sure to leave a like, and, put a comment what you want me to play next, or, not play next, but even post next, because I do also stop motion as well. This is cool. I'll see you guys next time.